Amaboko Gompachiro!
You have SMS?
What a pleasant surprise, Mr. Marston. The informant just told us some interesting news. Our mutual friend, Mr. Vanderbilt, is about to pay call on his bank manager.
Atlan, hey.
I say to have a little financial discussion with the fellow. This way.
Huh? Huh? Hello, Sukkum. Sibba Ankum? Sure, so almost them on some
other roof. We'll have a clear shot at them from there.
I thought I was almost. Okay, when Jim are you?
That door is the only way in and out of the building. Cover it tight. You see those horses to the left by the building across the street? Dutch's boys hitched them there. They'll have to run that way to make their escape. Don't start shooting until they're out in the open. If we spook them, they might retreat back and hole up inside. Don't shoot till I give you the signal. Keep your sights trained on that bank door.
I got this badge for a reason.
Don't shoot till I give you the signal.
Come on, motherfucker.
Someone's coming out. He's on the run. Hold your fire. The bastard's killed. Open fire.
Shoot too, motherfucker!
Got some making a break for it. Get them!
What a lucky shit, man. What the hell?
And Manny, get Dutch. No. Be careful. There may be some innocent people there.
We can take them. Let's move. They'll cover the windows from up top. Over here. Shoot the lock off that door. This is the end of the line for you, boy!
Nice to see you, John.
Hello, Dutch.
How's Abigail?
Well, I hope. Ain't seen her for a while.
Because you've been chasing me?
Let the woman go, Dutch.
Of course. Of course. How's your little boy?
He ain't so little now.
No. He must be what? 15? 16? Doesn't time fly?
Don't adjust. It's over, man.
Of course. I surrendered, John. You're the master now.
I've been my master since you left me to die.
We all make mistakes, John. I never claimed to be a saint, but equally, I never took you for an errand boy.
Just trying to help my family, Dutch. By making compromises, we all have to. Now let her go. It's over.
You want the girl, John? You always were the romantic sort. You know, gentlemen, this man here, oh, he married a whore. Used to ride with us. We all had her. But he married her. And you know that makes him a better man than us. He's a better man. Have the girl, John.
Easy, Dutch.
She's a parting gift from me.
Oh! God damn!
Come on! We can catch him if we hurry! I don't see him!
What the hell happened in there? This is your fault, Marston!
You got a gun too, Sheriff.
You waited too long!
Next time, I'll just shoot the girl.
That's enough! Come on, let's find
her! Come on!
Hey, what happened in there? We saw Vanderlyn escaping from some men!
He stole off from the bank manager in an automobile!
Let's just say, Dutch ain't gone and got himself safe! Killed some poor woman.
There's an old logging camp further down this road. It's been abandoned for years. My guess is that's where they're headed. Come on, follow me. So that's the great Dutch? What a role model! The man who made you who you are.
I guess so.
Has he changed?
No, still the same crazy bastard he turned into.
How was it seeing him after all this time? Did he tug on your heartstrings?
Kinda reminds me of you. Violent piece of shit who went and confused himself with God.
Isn't that sweet of you? Now you must kill him. Your side is chosen.
My side ain't chosen. My side was given. I'd kill you 100 times before. before I kill Dutch, if it was an option.
Hallelujah! I think we're finally reaching an understanding, Mr. Marston.
Who the hell are you fellas anyway? Lawmen or army?
We are neither, Mr. Marston.
There's the car! We must abandon it and continue on foot.
Where's Dutch, Marston?
He got away.
Scared to shoot him? Too much to handle?
When the opportunity presents itself, I'll put a bullet in him, don't you worry. Won't like myself for doing it, but I'll do it.
Ah, good man, good man. You know, at the end of this, you'll probably get a medal. I know I shall.
You'll be needing this.
You stink.
Alvuta. I'm gonna pay this shit, man.
Here's my find. Howdy, mister.
Shall I show what I have in stock?
Yes, sir.
Please show me what you have. That all seems to be in order. Thank you.
That's what I've got for sale.
Hey there.
Money or a bullet, mister? Hey, partner.
If you'll allow me, I'll show you what's available today.
Black boy.
That's one take on a matter for sure.
I hear that gangster Marston might be at the black boy. Good day.
How are you, mister?
You got all kinds of arms from all kinds of hands, if you know what I mean. That's fine.
That should keep me going for a while.
Bye now.
Whoa, whoa!
Thank you.
Professor!
Oh, it's you, dear boy. Come in, and shut the door.
What's going on? You leaving?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am, sir. You know the thing? The thing that is vital, without which scholarship cannot proceed, sir?
No, I don't.
Not having a bullet in your flipping neck, sir. I am not cut out for this. No, not cut out for this at all.
Nope.
They're fucking savages! Savages!
I think we all are.
Not me, sir. I'm from Connecticut. I'm a professor at Yale. I write books. I do not deserve to die out here. Where's my tincture? Oh, yes.
You okay, Professor?
Damn it, sir. Above.
Is that you, John?
Hello, Dutch.
I think that's what they call two for the price of one out here in this wonderful place.
Maybe so, Dutch.
You and your friend there, the professor, we're gonna kill the both of you.
Why you wanna do a thing like that?
I don't know. Sport, I guess.
Fair enough. Why don't I come out there? We fight. Let the professor go and send your boys back to their families.
Well, that sounds like a beautiful plan, John. Only problem is, my boys here, they already lost their families a long time ago. We aren't thieves, John. We're fighting for something. A bit like you, only we're fighting for an idea, not just for ourselves.
That's beautiful, Dutch. You always were a fine speaker.
I was. Now, would you kindly send that academic out here so we can show him what we really think about the art of anthropology?
Lisa, what are we going to do?
I'm gonna hand you over to him and watch him tear you limb from limb.
What?
I'm just kidding. We're gonna run across the rooftops. Get you back to your ivory tower.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. We're still here. Come on.
Good day, sir. Madam.
Look here, sir. What is the meaning of this outrage?
You two stay down and shut up.
Come on. We can get to the roof this way.
Teacher Benson! Oh, no!
This is what you call outnumbered.
Christ alive, how many are there? We completely stunned!
Stop whining, for Christ's sake!
My dead uncle is greater than you.
That's most of them. The coast looks clear.
Come on then! Let's make a break for it! The horses should be in an alleyway down here!
You have SMS?
Come on! Let's get the hell out of Blackwater!
Yeah.
Right, to the station! I'm not staying in this place a minute longer! This really couldn't have gone more horribly wrong!
At least you got some good material for your next book!
You know, I dreamt of documenting the last days of the Old West. The romance, the honor, the nobility. But it turns out it's just people killing each other!
It always was, Professor! And the Old West ain't quite dead yet.
Oh, I know, Mr. Marston. Believe me, I know.
Yeah!
What do I have to do? My research is complete. Much as I can, there's no civilizing this savage land.
I could have told you that for nothing.
Ah, but they'll give me a prize in New Haven for this. Well, they bloody better. Well, goodbye, Mr. Marston. Best of luck, dear friend.
So long, Professor.
So long, sir.
Damn.